This meditation is called the Lotus Flower Queen. I want to take you guys to a place where you are standing at a waterfall. As you're standing at this waterfall, a beautiful angel appears. This angel is your guide, guiding you into yourself to remember every power that the Lord of Hosts has given to you. This power is within, rushing in to you like the waterfall. Listen to the water falling down upon the golden rocks. This woman becomes you. You are her, and she is you. She's standing there with her arms wide open, but she's presenting to you a gift, and the gift is the sacred love of self. And the sacred love of self is unconditional love. She looks you in the eyes to let you know that she will always be there for you. Do you see her standing there as the waterfall is coming down, refreshing you, renewing you, rebirthing you, taking away all negative energies, blocking and stopping any and all negative beings, all negative things that's trying to stop you from your destiny? And she's coming to stand beside you, to stand in front of you, to block any and all things that does not serve your highest good. She's coming because she is sent from God, the Most High, in all of her heavenliness, wearing a royal blue gown with all of her beautiful jewels upon her head. And she's got this lotus flower in her hand. And this lotus flower is a symbol of all the work that you've done, all the bad things that you went through that pulled you into those deep, dark, murky waters. Now you have become whole. You have become your true, authentic self. You are being baptized by these healing waters from the waterfall that's within. Listen to the waterfall splashing upon your feet. Listen to the waterfall within. This waterfall is calling you back to your healing roots. You're ending all negative energies that try to take your healing away from you. Do you see you standing on the golden rocks as the water from the the waterfall is splashing against your feet, giving you back the power from your ancestors from eons ago. Healing will flow from your lotus flower, from within. Blessings will come upon your life. Money is rushing into your life, into you, 11 times 11. It will come to you from your counterpart, from God. Listen to the waterfall within. Water, fall down on me. Lead me back to the place where I had all my powers. Let me remember who I am, who I really am. I am standing here in all of my loveliness, opening up wide like the lotus flower, like the pure white driven snow. In the middle of every petal, there is a light within that shines like the sun. Deep within is a clear white crystal quartz that shines like a diamond. This diamond is all I am, all I will ever be. Releasing it out to anyone that can see the brilliant light from within. I am standing at this waterfall because I am the waterfall. I am the lotus flower, white as the pure driven snow. I am standing here with every jewel placed upon my crown. My wings open wide to fly, soar into the heaven's gates. Weakening every negative energy from the powers that met me harm. I am always who God said I was. I am standing in my pure, pure power of everything God said that I would be, the Lord of hosts. I am a pure white light opening up to my power of unconditional love. I am standing, waiting for the light of God to come upon me. And this woman, this lotus queen, is giving me this lotus flower. This lotus flower is everything that I've always been, but I had to remember who I was. This lotus flower goes into the deep, dark, murky waters, but it raises up out of the murky waters to the sun. And as it comes out of the murky deep waters, it is a beautiful white lotus flower with nothing, no dirt, anything on it. It is pure white light from God. Can you listen to the still small voice that's beckoning you to come back to your original self that God said that you are. The murky, dark waters is the thing that we needed to dive into. Those things that made us stronger. Those things that pulled us out. It took us in so deep for 3 days for us to emerge again. Those things, when we came back up, we were reaching for the sun. We opened back up all of our petals to become the lotus flower queen. Standing in all of her royalness. The heavenly light from God himself, where nothing can touch me again. To dim my light down, to take away my power, I am the lotus flower in full bloom, standing at the waterfall of eternity, giving me my peace of mind, surrendering in royal blue as the water falls down upon me, splashing on some of my petals. I am being refreshed, reborn, renewed, back into the place where God said I will be, standing at the waterfall, where I am reborn, where I am baptized with the Holy Spirit. Listen to the waterfall. Do you hear it calling you from within? Can you master what you have become in this land to soar like an eagle above any storm? To bless those who curse you, to have compassion on their souls. I am the Lotus Queen, taking all of my power that was stolen from me. Listen, listen to the waterfall that's within. Listen, listen, will you get your power back? Go within your lotus flower, because you are the lotus flower queen.